Melanie being fat.
Cheer this little guy on. Somebody asked from Specialty C, he's running a Chevy 76 Chevy with 35 inch tires to 455. Get him up on the staging line. Mr. Blaine Johnson to the staging line. Chetis little Suzuki on. The Pemberton Off-Road Rebels. It's got a GMC 1979 Super Swampers 36 inch running train. 1980. 454. He's a Mud King, 33-inch tire with a 390.
That's what's going on.
starting to beat it.
Yeah.
much.
A Temujin off-road level. Did you see that guy sneak up? The mighty missile from Duncan. Duncan and Neil Matson in there. High Country Nissan Pathfinder. With Hankook, 41-inch Hankook, it's an 88. Stock 4-cylinder. Somebody sponsors Roommate. Speed 4-cylinders and Scrimmage approach to the Roommate Checkpoint. Squamish and Kevin Stan from Britannia Beach, Ford 150. Britannia Beach General Store. Brian, he's a member. This is a little bit of a
champagne going through the whole area. John Bonner up in Sequoia. I thought it was a good news, I love it. Here's a money.
Why?
Killer acceleration.
Yeah, I got
Jesus Christ.
Go all around, right?
friends. You got a time? Mr. CC2 here, owner of Christine Brad, from the Shrimp of Rockendale, Cruiser Racing.
I don't know, 50 cents. Oh my god, that's gonna suck. piss me off a little bit.
In the jump seat. Someone's deck bar, breweries, and winery stations.
That thing has got a horrible door.
Does it?
No. It'd be a lot faster.
I know, I'm like, what?
It's got like a 4-cylinder, 0.4 liter.
You're driving like a this guy sucks.
He doesn't make any noise.
You can't really rally those, you'll flip it.
Yeah.
Hello, John Wilson to the announcer stand. John Wilson to the announcer stand.
It's kind of wrong.
Next up.
For this, if I had a little vehicle like that, I'd drop my back drive shaft and use the e-brake and just have front wheel drive like in my little blue car.
Yeah. I hated that thing that was a death trap.
Oh, it was fun to rally though.
Yeah, but until your eyes started singing from the exhaust. You're like, I can't see, man, I'm going blind. Everyone's crying. What's wrong?
They do have a certain amount of room to turn in, whatever it takes.
You're not allowed to hit the spectators. Darren, give me another battery.
Darren, another battery? Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
There's all those kids got a snake over there. When it's ripping down the road, you can hear all the kids screaming.
Right now in the lead we have Mr. Jay Twist leading this barrel race event with a 103.36.
Four.
Equipment. We get this track. We're going to do help us. This track wouldn't happen. And this transport. Transport, let's get it down here. Lord Cole for all your help. And it's a Luma truck out there. The Mighty Nissan. Duncan Coleman. Quick pilot, Neil Matson. Member of High Country Out Road. Some of the sponsors, Remax, Fast Pass, Lord Co. Auto Parts, Speed Pro, Squamish and Post Pro.
Yeah!
Holy shit.
Accidentally hit fourth instead of second, or what?
Stand up and watch.
No.
Didn't he have an automatic?
I thought so.
Seems like he's having trouble pushing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna work.
nuts out there. Jimmy Miller, Buffalo Bills injury. It's a 70 hot tub for 1983. 60s front end, 14-inch around with the Jimmy Lockers. I'll check the case. Very good, Mike. Digger, Rick Steer from LNA Equipment. It's a 1978 Ford Bronco with 32 inch measurement and 351 Windsor. It's LNA Equipment for all your equipment needs.
Don't, sweetheart. Don't hit. Hey, Johnny.
Yeah, it's first time.
Sent to Minnesota, it's Cougar Tool and Die, GBA Logan, Build All Construction. It has nitrous. Next up will be number 47, Murray Mackett.
But he doesn't know, like, anything happens.
Hold on.
put it back in. But I wasn't there when he smoked it. Probably too drunk to realize I did anything. He's like, whoa, I got drunk easy today. Green, you want to snag me a pop?
Yeah. I guess.
I have two barks.
I'm
made out of rubber. I bounce into it. Actually, I proved that I didn't. I fell off my bike off a little bit of a bank, hit my head on the rock. I had to wear my hat up all crooked, rode home. Went and looked in the mirror in the bathroom and started laughing. And Corey was on my dude. He was like, oh. Disconnect his front brakes so he could just chomp on the pedal and his ass end up carrying it around. Or vice versa, just connect the back brakes and just keep it pinned him off the front of
it. You got my jazz. Yes, you do.
Oh, there goes his fender.
Ow.
Reminds me of RC Pro-Am. I'd be like, whoa. There's Paul's.
Yeah.
Here it's back in Texas. Just have to gas up the gym.
Break the leg, Paul.
Last guy was real.
Okay,
Mr. Paul
one
Hopkins.
Is that
up
what it
to
says?
The gate here.
Puddle duck.
Puddle duck. Look at that. Isn't that the one that him and Chris made? He says that he wrote Chris on it too.
It's an old Ford Bronco. without any frame or body on it. That red one?
Ooh, Clay Watson.
All of that.
One leg and all.
Yeah. Talk to your truck with me, bitch.
I don't know why I got that. Yeah, I told him. He's asking me, looking, do you know what? I go, nope. I have no idea.
Truck number 11, just barely touched Fletcher.
So I might be a little bit psyched, though.
Tacoma Off-Road Rebels, Ford 150, 76, Mustang 33. Jeeps.
Yeah.
78 Ford F-150 with 31-inch rubber on it. 429 power speed. Daily driver work truck.
Show. He just likes to jump that truck and see just what he can break. Do that, bad guy. He says, break whatever you can. We'll fix it. You break it, we fix it. And the second place winner around now, also tied in second place, not one more up, but in second place with Mr. Rob Straylock with a 149.92. Everybody, back down the blue truck, please. Everybody back. I'm not going to run this race. We'll shut her down. Lady in the purple hat, please come back. Move behind the truck, please.
Mama,
5 years and 9 years racing. To thank everybody that's getting this ready. A special thanks to Lane Boyd of Red Lane Trikes. That's Mr. Lane Boyd of Red Lane Trikes. Thanks for your hard work. Team Table Duty, Green Motorcycles, Britannia Beach, General Store, and Corridor Store. This is another mattress. Another mess. Hit the button and mess will we go. We are going to have a sponsors race as well. One of my sponsors that have helped me out with this race event. Racers are going to be gentlemen, and anyone's not broken, going to lend you a truck, hopefully, and you get to drive it, they'll be your truck. We're going to sign up for that. We'll do that as well real shortly at the Transmaniac Racing. We're going to buy your t-shirts, $20 a shirt, 2 for 35. Roger, come back, you forgot your spokes. Roger seems to be experiencing some difficulties getting that truck to move.
George, we'll see.
can't race the track. That's just not very cool, it's the track. That's your definition. Blow that track up to pieces. Get it, stick a hand in the gas pedal on that truck on the road. Over there, stick it out here in the center. Now you just gonna let that thing blow up. One for Portland, Miss Johnson. 1.2 twin count, 250. Mark Kuhn-Hacker.
Crappy weather, huh?
Travis left too many things to list, he says. Well, that's cool. OCS Auto and Custom 4x4.
Kate Arnold. Truck number three, please come up to the booth.
Sarcasm.
Third racer, Nikki Kent and Cheryl Johnson, just coming out of the hole. Down, 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 down.
I missed it.
Truck number 3 up to the line next, please.
Thank you.
actually put gas in that. Okay, this next track, number 35, that's up there. Randy Spinell, special track.
Randy's track to
Terry Spinell. She's driving and I think she took lessons from me. First aid attendant and Casey Scott to the line, please. Number 38, truck. After 38, we got truck number 33, Kathy Ross, Kerry Donald. After that, Tammy Smith. And here prior, truck number 37, Leon, no name. Brandy, no name. Truck number 19. And after that, number 34, Darian Twists and Karen. Truck there, Dwight. Spearless. And oh, she's got to be in there, Dwight. Hang off, hang off. Spearless. Jim McDonald. To all the spectators out there for making this event very possible. All the volunteers that have put on this race. Thank you.
The word of my sponsors, Tentless Motorsports, Tan Lanes, DDJ Recreational Service, Super Value, Styles on Starbucks, and Squamish Tents.
Sandra Howard had a 228.49 because she got a pig over in the far end. So Ryan Sproul is a 233.49. Screaming helps, girls. Yes, screaming helps every once in a while. Get you going faster. Everybody's screaming. I'd like to thank Squamish Town coming around September there. We're looking to have maybe a side-by-side mud drags here in the same exact location. The big boys are coming out, side-by-side mud drags. Look for posters, please. Duncan says, fill in bucket, we'll fix it. Local, Angus Transport, transporting our skidder down here this fine event. LNA Equipment for building this track, KFC Squamish, to our company, House Sound, Sunscreen, It's Red, Health Food Heaven, Harold's Auto Recycling. Yes, get your old cars recycled. Thank you. So far in first place, to thank Hill Clipper Salon, the Grizzly Bar and Grill, Great Gardener GM, Gemini Sales Inc., Gemini Jeeps, Gem Jewelers, Guardian Engraving, Garibaldi Tire, and Fred Hinch, the Farmer Motor.